Alright guys, so I got everything torn apart in this guy. I am going to replace the thermal paste, so don't worry about that. Like I thought, the heat sink, it is pretty much plugged up. So we're going to blow that out and put it back together.